Here we are coming into the drop, the driveway, the house. Here's the garage. It's just open, covered. Here's the main door to the house. And you can sort of see the entire house. And this is your scenery, your view, that Saddle Mountain Range. Okay, this house needs a lot of work. Here's the kitchen. I would say it's like a tear out everything. Nice little eating nook. And of course, there really are beautiful views out. Stairs going up to the third floor. Here's your living room area. And powder room. One bedroom on this floor. Now you come in from the lower level, and that could be a rec room, here's your deck in the front. As you can see, there's a little fenced in area, some of the fences down where they had a little loafing shed for the horses. The backyard is this hill with all these beautiful aspen trees. Of course, they don't have any buds on bedrooms. This is a pretty funky house. The closet. These two bedrooms are pretty much identical. Neither one is. The bathroom here is for both bedrooms. The other bedroom's identical, pretty much, although they finished off this kind of sitting nook. And there's, again, the bathroom. Room. The kitchen's over there. The staircase. At the back of the living room. The little deck. With some stairs going down into the backyard. And again, you know, it's 6 acres and a good floor. And it's actually got a full shower in it. It's right off the living room. The front door, this is sort of a little rec room that they have here. And you've got your washer and dryer, utility room, storage closet, and one small bedroom. At one point they had some sort of bar island thing here, and this was a little part of their party room. This is a little